Hi, this is Hykeham Radio. As always, shout outs and that. This is like a warning as news today. So, here we go. Warning. There's, you know, on like the beaches where they have the little shops and you get an ice cream and they're warm and you get an ice cream from. And like the mini shops, don't go to them because you're more likely to get coronavirus. And because like even though they've got like face masks on and that, she's not going to take a glove off, do the money, put a glove back on. And if she coughs and sneezes, it's going to get all over her hands. Then she's touching the money. The money goes to other people, or. If she coughs and sneezes, touches your ice cream, gives it you, then you're gonna get her cold or whatever she's got, if she has got something. So yeah, that was news, and shout out to someone called Richard and someone called Casey and Chloe. Someone called Casey and someone called Chloe. Apparently, they're brother and sister. Now we'll have a joke. Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why did Karl Marx dislike Earl Grey? Because all property is theft.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
How does a banana get out of jail? He wins on appeal.
Alright, that was a joke. We'll have our song now. Alexa, play Viva Las Vegas by Elvis Presley.
Viva Las Vegas by Elvis Presley and the Jordanaires from Apple Music.
Right, I said it, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's 1,000 pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care. And I'm just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a nerve of steel. Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas with your neon flashing and the warm back discretion. All those holes down the drain. Viva Las Vegas, turning day into night, and turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some money. It cost me my very last dime. If I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give everything I've got. Lay up, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. Sign Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas, Viva, Viva Las Vegas.
Joke. This is Hykeham Radio. If you've just tuned in, we have still got a joke, and a shout out to the same people if you were still listening, but only for the people who have just tuned in. And we've had our news. because obviously some of you actually like watch from the start, you don't like tune in. Yeah, we'll have a joke and shout outs and yeah, Alexa, tell me a joke.
What's the opposite of irony? Wrinkly.
I don't get that one. Alexa, tell me a joke.
Last week, I tried out 10 new puns to see if they'd make people laugh, but no pun intended.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
Here's a tip. If you're scared of lifts, take steps to avoid them.
That's funny. Here's a tip. If you're scared of lifts, avoid them. That is actually quite funny. Because most lifts have stairs as well. It's like the lifts for people in wheelchairs. Or escalators are for people who legs don't work very well. And like with crutches. And stairs are for people, and like normal people. And like lifts are also for like everybody, but yeah. Yeah, the number of coronavirus people are going down, so that was just a warning. Yeah, basically. We'll have another joke. Alexa, tell me a joke, my friend. Alexa, tell me a joke.
What's black and white and red all over?
I know this one.
An embarrassed raccoon.
What? Oh, it's... The answer's normally a newspaper. Yeah, today's daily... Well, not daily, but every now and again question and answer. Put it down in the comments below the answer, please. You've got 2 days, so not tomorrow, but the day after. Is when I'll announce the answer. The question is, why does the chicken walk back across the road after he nearly died from the other side? So basically, that's what you've got to work out. Put it in the comments down below, the answer, and let's go for 10 likes for this video if you want, say, more like updates on the news and that. Also, magpies are still at it. Strangely, they have found a way to get into people's houses through open windows. So if you do have a local magpie that comes around every now and again, keep your windows shut when he's about. When he's not about, you can open them. So that was a quick tip, and yeah. I don't know what to say. Hope you have a lovely day. This is quite late. Sorry it's after 8. At night, I normally do it at 5, don't I? But we went to the beach today, and we went just an hour after 10. So like that's 11 o'clock. We went, and we were there till 5, and we left 5:25. Because what we did is we packed up at 5 because we were there with friends, so we did like a social distance beach thing. And what? Because it was some of my friend's birthday, so yeah. Shout out to my friend. Yeah, he was 8, so happy birthday to anyone who's its birthday. And basically, we went just like 11 o'clock and we didn't get, and we packed up at 5, but we didn't leave till, and then we played a bit off the beach, on the fence and in the sand, sand hills, but no grass. Now this is England in Hykeham. So if you're thinking this is America, it's in England and it's in Hykeham. We went to the beach and when we got, and I fell asleep on the way back. I fell asleep in the car on the way back, and by the time we got home, it was like just 20 to 7. So I played on Xbox for like an hour, on the Xbox One for like an hour, and then I went on the Xbox, obviously, like I just said, came off, we had tea, and obviously I'll do my radio show after tea. We didn't have tea till like just after 8, like 8:30 when we started, just before we were recording. We did see this little bird doing a little dust bath. So look out for them, they're really rare. And let me start that again. Thank you for watching, listening. Thank you for listening to Hykeham Radio. I'll see you tomorrow at 5 a.m. Sorry if it's past. Bye. Hi, this is Hykeham Radio. As always, shout outs and that. This is